There are so many things to explore here. I think that white light just leads outside. These crow people might be tough. I will use my chaos blade against this one. Need to kill it quickly. Was very efficient and quick. Good to know. Don't understand why they want to kill me. Are they threatened by my presence? Oh, white rats, how cute. I am sure they are poisonous like they are black skin. It's such a lovely view. It's a pity this place only exists in a painting. Apart from the things that want to kill me, it's not a bad place. The cold and wind are not bothering me anymore. That's where that white light leads out to. Into the courtyard. Egg Vermitage. Didn't expect to find this here. Are there egg bearers here also? Okay, it is not part of the scenery. There's pure chucking globs. Well, they do die easily enough, so hopefully it shouldn't take too long to kill them all. Nice. This leads me back to the bonfire. So this painting was created by Ariamis. Was the painting created for the abomination or before?
Thank you.
I recognize that wheel skeleton. Than one here. Good to know. I think that was the last one. Can't see anymore. There might be a secret room here. Need to check the walls. Yes. How conspicuous. This definitely does not look like a secret door. Not sure what that did. Maybe it opened something. Maybe those two large doors. I will find out soon enough. Let me explore this secret area first. There are a few real skeletons here in these narrow chambers. Need to be extremely careful. I need to explore this old cathedral and the annex.
Ah!
Lovely. The globs are back. I didn't want to do that. So it did open the doors. I have got more to explore before going down that long path.
Ooh.